So when it comes to using prefolds and wool, you're going to want to put the wool on baby and then secure the prefold. And then once you have a nice little fold, you definitely want to make sure you get back a good roll along the legs for the poop. You can just pull on what